Hey guys, so I've decided to give myself a bit of a challenge. One of you guys suggested that I try the Grinch makeup, so I'm gonna give it a go. I don't know what's gonna happen, but we're gonna see. Fun. Start with green. This is actually getting pretty green. Normally I suck with face paint and it just doesn't quite work, but this looks green, so yeah. Probably just do the neck at the end because I'm so gonna get green hair. If my boyfriend comes in right now, he'll be like, "Would I'm just using Snazaroo, by the way." And also, I'm lazy, so rather than using water, I'm using fixing spray. Perhaps a bad idea, but... I mean, it seems to be working, so let's not complain. Get my brushes green. Oh no. I got a bit of orange. I still feel like I need to contour even though I'm not going to be remotely human shaped. I don't know. Right. What do I start with? Maybe the eyebrows? don't even know where to begin. This is looking really bad. I don't even know how to do hair in a curl. I mean, his brows are not on fleek, I'll tell you that. Thank you. eyes because I'm good at eyes. I can do eyes. I think I follow a few people who have done Grinch this year, but they've done like sexy Grinch, and I'm doing just like bog standard Grinchy Grinch. I know a few friends that are Grinches there, so. Sean and Jordan, look at you. So this is the finished look. Not gonna lie, guys, I am really proud of this. But obviously my wig kind of covers like bits of it, which is a bit annoying. But do you not think it's good? I feel like the light is just not doing it justice. Guys, I had no idea what I was doing. And it kind of looks like it was supposed to. So I'm pretty happy. Let me know in the comments what you think, if I failed or passed this challenge. I just remembered while I was doing these that the person who suggested to do the Grinch makeup was my friend Neve, or Killer Quinn cosplay. I will put her somewhere. But I hope you like this video, and let me know if you want more, and comment with ideas of what challenges to do. I honestly was really petrified that I was going to film it and just be like, nope, I'm not putting that up. But I think I did alright.